Just thought I would do a quick video of sable palmetto. A lot of people ask me what is the most popular palm on the East Coast, and it is most definitely sable palmetto. We're here in Myrtle Beach, South Carolina, North Myrtle Beach, South Carolina. As you can see, these are big, mature sable palmettos. They're actually very pretty. And here's a good video of what they look like. Range from 10 to 60 feet tall. There's a really large one here, two of them. There's a good shot. There's a sable palmetto. It's a pretty nice day today. It's a midsummer day in July. It's about 90 degrees. It feels like a very humid subtropical day, typical for this area. And sables seem to really love it.